Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? El día de Ganchen Line. Vamos a ver un nuevo episodio de Mass Andromeda. Me queda. Aquí hay algo. Ah, pero esas son las misiones de asalto, dice, bueno. No tiene nada que ver. Las misiones de asalto son misiones en línea. Y yo la verdad que no soy mucho de las misiones online. No vale la pena. Yo creo que hay muchos juegos que son buenos en historia, porque han invertido mucho dinero en ello, pero por ejemplo, en GTA, la historia es malísima. El juego es entretenido, porque obviamente hay que matar gente, pero todos sabemos que es mentira, ¿no? Pero deja mucho que desear el internet. Jugarlo por internet. Yo lo tengo original y todo. Y el modo en línea no funciona bien. Muchas pantallas de carga. Yo tengo 80 megas de fibra óptica. Que tal vez no es tanto para. Hay gente que tiene 150. Pero. Ni con eso.
Kandros reports the sniper is ready.
Understood, Sam.
Sam, such a human name. But you murdered my colleagues. God only knows what happened to my son. Nothing in you is human now.
I dream. I bleed. I feel. Like you. I just have a little extra.
Until Sam decides otherwise. I'm sorry. It won't let you see. But you're the beginning of the end. Ella, I'm sorry.
No, I don't. Estamos hablando de que me dijeron vamos a tener un sniper por si acaso. Le pregunté una cosa y la mataron. Muy raro.
My model of Helios blossoms with data thanks to you. Here, please. You have earned this.
Tratar de avanzar lo más posible, creo.
Heard of.
Vamos a ver.
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version, one of Harry's med techs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
Does Tan know about this?
What? No, absolutely not. Tan's office is an informational sieve. This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
This concerns everyone. We're part of the Nexus now.
Contagion rumors on stations never end well. Never. I've been through this before. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Right. I'll look into it.
Good. Talk to Harry. He can brief you on the details. Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
¿Esa es? No sé. Vamos a ver.
To speak with you for the full brief.
Great. Well then, here we go. Before we left, my medtech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process?
Yeah. She has TH314. Deadly, highly contagious in the latter stages and jumps across species. It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness. There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage, and she's off-grid. She's a problem.
What should I know about this TH314?
Stage 1 symptoms are similar to stasis sickness, which is what fooled Charlie. Stage 2 is marked by extreme bouts of paranoia. It becomes virulently contagious at stage 3. Airborne, the works.
Is anyone else infected?
No one so far. According to the test results I received after Charlie left, she's still in stage 1. If she progresses to stage 3, Ryder, it'll be bad. It's a rare disease, but the kind that starts pandemics.
Any idea where he's gone?
Not long ago, he was assigned to an Apex unit for a mission. Incommunicado at the moment. Charlie had no idea the virus would flare up after stasis. Virology isn't his specialty. She's his only relative. Even so, he should have known better.
Entonces lo que sucede aquí es un tema de una enfermedad.
We need to make sure she's brought in and no one else is infected.
I want to put her well-being above all else, but we have to consider the implications. Making sure TH314 doesn't spread is the top priority, no matter what. This one isn't going to be easy.
Anything else I need to know?
Be quick but discreet. We can't panic the entire station over this.
I only have a whole space station to search. Discreetly. Check.
Could be worse. She could be off station and potentially infecting the Angara. Try customs first. Mm. Even with fake medical clearance, she had to go through there like anyone else.
Entonces, habla...
Granted me access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
That'll be useful. Thanks, Sam.
Vamos a ver. Hay que hablar con una gente que está en el puerto. Aquí hay algo raro.
Sam, anyone nearby?
Negative, Pathfinder. The vicinity is clear of all personnel.
Estoy hackeando el sistema.
What do you mean?
I cannot see part of the room, for lack of a better term. Interference is preventing scanner function. You will need to rely on more basic means to search the quarters. The datapad is password locked. Shall I run a decryption?
Seems worth the risk. Do it.
Accessing audio logs.
Play the first one.
Ten is starting to get along with Vetra's replacement a little too well. Better do something about it.
Play the second one.
Remind Addison that the Krogan all left. Keep her unhappy.
Play the third one.
Stay away from what's-his-face in charge of the first colony. If he thought I was messing with Addison, he could be serious trouble.
Thanks, Sam. Rebreather components, power cells, dried food.
Scanning the labels, many of these boxes were reported missing.
Ahora el problema es que aquí el escaneo no sirve.
Accessing audio logs.
Thanks, Sam. What do we have here?
Perhaps you should look under or behind the furnishings, Pathfinder.
Fíjense.
What's this?
I cannot scan what you're holding, Pathfinder. It's somehow blocking me, as a scrambler might.
Sounds like a job for a comms expert.
¿Vieron que encontramos una especie de radar o una mierda así detrás? Habla con la gente de inmigraciones en la zona de Mayo.
She's important to our mission.
She's important to us, period. Thank you. Whatever happens. By the way, you should know, the head of our delegation is at your cultural center. He'd be honored to speak with you.
An unauthorized shipment to Kadara. Important stuff. Rations, tools, power cells, you name it. Corresponds with inventory discrepancies. Someone stealing and storing supplies around Nexus and Hyperion for delivery to the exiles. If you could keep an eye out for suspicious or out-of-place packages, I'd appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
Great. Stolen supplies haven't been processed for release, so Sam should be able to detect them.
Hi, I'm Jan Garson, founder of the Initiative. Welcome to the Nexus. We ask that you spend a few short minutes going through immigration processing.
Name?
Then we'll have
Scott Ryder.
Hi, welcome to the Nexus. Let me check the database and... Wait, you're already approved. And you're a Pathfinder. Hi?
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen Ruth Becker?
Yes, I have. Why are you asking?
Harry just needs me to verify something with her. Nothing major.
Oh, well, if Harry sent you, I guess that's okay. Now, let me see. Yes, Ruth Becker. Tried to set me up with her nephew. It was cute.
Anything else that you can remember?
I restricted her access to the common area because there were problems with her file. I sorted things out, then messaged her to let her know she was clear.
Thank you. Restricted access, huh? Sam, can you do anything with that?
Yes. I believe I can help you retrace her steps, at least during that time.
Pathfinder, I've integrated Ruth Becker's biological signature. Ruth Becker was here, Pathfinder. You can trace her with your scanner.
Hi,
I'm Jan Garson, founder of the Initiative. Welcome to the Nexus. We ask that you spend a few short minutes going through immigration processing, then we'll have you on your way.
We appreciate your patience.
Tú ahí. Pero... Entonces, esto no es fácil, la verdad. Fijémonos que por lo menos no vi nada, o sea, ahora no me dice nada más, o sea, no hay huellas, no hay nada. Aquí hay algo más. O sea, ella vino. Vino hacia acá, pero...
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
Bueno, como sean testículos. Pareciera que...
And we're happy guards secure their weapons.
I prefer them armed for now. You understand, of course.
Oh, Pathfinder, this is the head of the N'Garan delegation.
The one who saved the Moshai. She speaks highly of you. Call me Issa de Navarre.
We're glad to have you, Ambassador. Strong ties with the N'Gara will strengthen us both.
To a good end, I hope.
I was just explaining to the Ambassador that armed guards aren't necessary here.
Is something wrong, Ambassador?
Please walk with me, Pathfinder. So much life. All different, all united.
Did you hear?
The way it could have been. 75 years ago, we were scattered, struggling to rebuild after the Scourge. Then, the Kett arrived. Alien life. It was monumental. But then they deceived and enslaved us. So, I hope you understand my precautions.
Your people have endured much, Ambassador. I'd be cautious too.
Yet all this, your initiative, is proof there's a better way. I want to believe in this alliance, Pathfinder. The Moshai says you're trustworthy. Please, help me trust in you.
We don't expect you to enter this alliance blindly, Ambassador. Everything we say, you can check.
You'd be that open with us?
We have nothing to hide.
They'll surrender their weapons to your militia, if that's satisfactory.
Thank you. We won't disappoint you, Ambassador.
Avoa Set Jav Teravon, Pathfinder. Welcome to Andromeda.
Entonces, el problema que él tenía era que tenía esta como pequeña desconfianza ante los humanos, que bueno, es normal también. Uno no sé. Han habido tantos problemas con entre los Kets y todo el tema que ya es difícil que ellos confíen, ¿no? Y es comprensible, o sea. Los Kets atacaron a todas las colonias y parece que son, bueno, son bastante fuertes, pareciera. Atacaron a todas las colonias y hicieron pebre.
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again. Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
Veamos. Hay mucha gente que te habla, está claro eso. Y eso hace que obviamente tengamos más misiones, entonces generalmente yo intento un poco evitar acercarme tanto a la gente. Aunque igual ayudo a harta gente, pero no a todos, o sea.
Hi, I'm Scott Ryder. Did you see or talk to Ruth Becker by any chance?
Later, Val. You're looking for Ruthie. She was here earlier, helped me sort out some paperwork. Don't know what I would have done without her.
Any idea where she might be?
She mentioned checking in on a friend in Ops. Terran, I think. Is everything okay? Charlie's fine, right? It would destroy her if anything happened to him.
No puedo decirle qué pasa.
Everything's fine. I just need to talk to her.
All right then. Well, say hi to Ruthie for me when you see her. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Y me pregunta dónde está, o sea, me pregunta por qué le pregunto dónde está. Entonces, si le digo que tiene una enfermedad que va a matar a todo el Nexus, está claro que no va a reaccionar bien. Prefiero responderle que está todo bien y chao.
Authorities continue work to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios.
Esto es allá arriba. Vamos.
Hello, can I help you with anything?
Hi, my name's Ryder. You're Terran, right?
Yeah. What's going on?
I'm looking for Ruth Becker. Was she here?
She was here not long ago. She didn't look so good, though.
Define didn't look so good.
I don't know. I'm not an expert on humans, but she was acting off, you know? She talked about keeping her nephew safe. She ran off mid-sentence. We were talking about the shuttles. Maybe she went to the docks?
I'll check it out. Thanks. Sam, paranoia defines stage 2 of TH-314, right?
Correct. The virus becomes highly contagious.
El virus sumamente contagioso me está diciendo que vaya al dock, que viene a ser el lugar donde se estaciona la nave. Entonces vamos a ver. Que esa fue la última parte donde yo, o sea, la primera parte donde yo escaneé, la verdad.
You out.
Yeah. Can you tell me what happened here?
I was here fixing a shuttle when this woman came out of nowhere. She whacked me over the head and took the shuttle, nearly fried me taking off.
Any idea where she went?
I bet she didn't log a destination with control before blasting off. This is crazy. What's going on? Why would she do that?
Nothing you need to worry about.
Oh, good. Random person beats me about the head, but nothing to worry about.
Anything else you can tell me?
I blowtorched the hell out of the hull when she hit me. She'll leave a radiation trail a click wide.
That's good. Very good. I can work with that. Thank you.
Sam,
our scanners can track the shuttle's emission trail, right?
Suvi confirms.
Look, we can contain a colony outbreak if need be, but if she contacts N'Gara... Find her, Ryder. Whatever happens, she can't land anywhere near the N'Gara.
No puede aterrizar N'Gara, por decir así. Y esto, yo no sé si, parece que sí es dentro de acá. Ya estamos con el tiempo, así que yo creo que esto lo voy a dejar hasta acá, la verdad. Y nada, chicos, ya saben, suscríbanse, dejen like, comenten mejor el video, compartan el canal y apreten las campanas que hayan ahí arriba o una campana para que les lleguen las notificaciones. Así que eso, cuídense.